हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू डिवाइड टू पॉलीनोमियल ईच अदर। टिल नाउ वी ऑलरेडी अंडरस्टैंड हाउ व्हाट इज द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल, व्हाट इज द लीनियर पॉलीनोमियल, व्हाट इज क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलीनोमियल, व्हाट इज क्यूबिक पॉलीनोमियल, व्हाट इज डिग्री ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल। अंडरस्टैंड, नाउ वी विल लर्न हाउ टू डिवाइड ए पॉलीनोमियल डिवाइड बाय पॉलीनोमियल। अंडरस्टैंड और नॉट? तो नाउ इन एट क्लास आल्सो वी विल डू, तो डिवाइड पॉलीनोमियल टू ए ट्राइनोमियल डिवाइड बाय मोनोमियल। मोनोमियल मीन ओनली वन टर्म डिवाइड। यस, व्हाट इज मीनिंग ऑफ दिस वन? इट्स मीन एक्स डिवाइड। तो यू कैन नॉट ला, तो इट्स मीन एक्स इज डिवाइडिंग each term of this trinomial. You cannot write like this one, 2x cube plus divided by x and x square plus x. No, this x is divided by each term. So we will use a long sign. Understand? So it is the dividing. So what is meaning? It means x dividing 2x cube also divided by x plus x square divided by x plus x by x, like this one or not? Because if we write 2 by 3 plus 4 by 2, what is 6? LCM is 6, 3 to 4 to 12. It means 4 is also divided by, 4 is also divided. Otherwise you can write what you can write, you can write suppose it is 2, it is 3, it is 3. So what is meaning? 3 is LCM. It's mean, if 3 is LCM, 3 divided by 3, 3 plus 2. So it's mean, 2 plus 4 divided by 3, it's mean 2 is divided by 3 and 4 is also divided by 3. So same, it's mean, x cancel x. So what is 2 x square plus this one? It is, now, if a monomial is given, so it is very easy to divide. But problem we will face when we will divide a binomial divided by binomial, trinomial divided by a binomial polynomial, or a polynomial divided by trinomial. So in this case, how will we divide? Look at the same example we are discussing here, as it is divide. Yes, what is divide? 2x cube plus x square plus x divide by x. Now we will check how will we divide these are. So this one. So always how will you divide? First digit. First we will take a first term divide by x. We will write a number here. When we multiply it, it is become here same number. Understand or what is same number? It means what number we write here, same number is become here. So what will we take first term 2x cube divided by x. So x cancel this one. What is? It's become 2x square. So write here 2x square. Multiply it. Because when we divide 15 divided by 6, 6, if we write here 6, 2 is a multiplier. 6 into 2, 12 we write. Same as it is. X multiply this number. X into x square, x cube and 2x. What I told you? Always write a some number here. When we multiply it, it is become same. And it is become same. They go 2x cube. Understand or not? And how will we find what number? If you can't think what number we will write here, so divide this number, first digit, first term, divide by this one, x. So what is remain? 2x square, like this one. And we know everyone, when we divide 6 to the 12, and after this one what we write? 12 minus, it is positive and it become negative. So 12 minus 15 minus 12, 3. Understand or not? So always we will change always sign. So it is positive, so it is negative. Always when we divide, it is subtract. 15 minus 12, 3. It is negative or not? If you, but here we don't write negative sign. अंडरस्टैंड और नोट. तो डायरेक्ट 15 माइनस 12 3, बट एक्चुअली इट इज माइनस. अंडरस्टैंड, सेम एज इट इज वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट इट दिस वन. नाउ पॉजिटिव बिकम नेगेटिव, नेगेटिव बिकम पॉजिटिव, लाइक दिस वन एज इट इज. तो 12 टू 2x³, 2 माइनस 2x³ माइनस 2x³ 0. तो नाउ व्हाट इज रिमेन, तो 0 प्लस व्हाट इज रिमेन नाउ नेक्स्ट डिजिट व्हाट इज x² सेम एज इट इज. अगेन सेम नंबर वी विल राइट हियर सम नंबर, व्हेन वी मल्टीप्लाई इट इट इज बिकम x². तो हाउ विल यू फाइंड इफ यू कांट थिंक, तो दिस नंबर डिवाइड बाय x² डिवाइड बाय x व्हाट इज रिमेन x. तो सेम नंबर राइट हियर प्लस x, x इनटू x, x² आफ्टर दिस वन अगेन व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू ऑलवेज चेंज द साइन, इट इज बिकम इट इज पॉजिटिव इट इज नेगेटिव x² माइनस x² 0. तो अगेन व्हाट इज रिमेन 0 प्लस एक्स, जीरो प्लस एक्स जीरो. नाउ व्हाट नंबर यू विल राइट हेयर व्हेन यू मल्टीप्लाई इट इट इज बिकम एक्स. तो प्लस वन, वन इंटू एक्स, एक्स अगेन चेंज साइन माइनस. यस आंसर इज एक्स माइनस एक्स 0. तो इट्स मीन व्हेन यू डिवाइड दिस पॉलिनोमियल बाय एक्स व्हाट इज आंसर 2x² प्लस एक्स प्लस 1. हेयर इज ऑल्सो 2x² प्लस एक्स प्लस 1. तो लाइक दिस वन वी विल थिंक हाउ टू डिवाइड टू पॉलिनोमियल ईच अदर बाय लॉन्ग डिवीजन मेथड, बाय लॉन्ग डिवीजन मेथड. नाउ वी विल ओपन अवर एक्सरसाइज 2.3 एंड डू द क्वेश्चंस. यस तो रीड फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन एवरीवन. रीड थर्ड क्वेश्चन. टू पॉइंट थ्री एक्सरसाइज फर्स्ट इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. व्हाट इज रीड एवरीवन फाइंड द रिमाइंडर. तो रिमाइंडर वी हैव टू फाइंड व्हेन x³ फर्स्ट व्हेन x³ प्लस 3x² प्लस 3x प्लस 1 इज डिवाइडेड बाई फर्स्ट पार्ट इज डिवाइडेड बाई x प्लस 1 x प्लस 1. तो दिस पॉलिनोमियल इज डिवाइडेड बाई x प्लस 1. सपोज यू वांट टू सॉल्व बाई दिस मेथड 3x² प्लस 3x प्लस 1 डिवाइडेड बाई x प्लस 1. इट्स मीन x³ इज डिवाइडेड बाई x³ is divided by x plus 1, same as it is, plus 3x² divided by x plus 1, 3x divided by x plus 1, this one or not, when take you, LCM, x plus 1 is LCM and it is become, so it is very difficult, how to divide x³ divided by x plus 1, so it is very difficult, so in this case, so what we will do, we will divide by long division method, and long division method, I already told you, now this one, what is x³ plus 3x² plus 3x plus 1. Now, divide by x plus 1. x plus 1. So, first, always first we will write this polynomial in decreasing order. Power is always in decreasing. Cube, square, 1, 0. Understand or not? Always 3² 3x plus this one. So, now, what number we will write here when you multiply by it x, it is become x³. So if you don't, you can think, so x³ divided by x, what is x, so what is it become x². So what number we will write here x² and always after this one what number we will write here 15 divided by 6, 6² always this number is multiplied this one 6² is 12, so same as it is x² is multiply x² is multiply x plus 1. How we will multiply? x² is multiply x also, x² is multiply 1 also. So x² into x, x³. Dekho, these are become same. Understand or not? Positive into positive, positive. x² into 1, x² And always what I told you, इट इज हेयर पॉजिटिव बट ऑलवेज वी सब्ट्रैक्ट माइनस 15 माइनस 12 3 सेम एज इट चेंज हेयर साइन इट इज पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव इट इज हेयर पॉजिटिव इट इज ऑल्सो नेगेटिव नाउ एक्स क्यूब माइनस एक्स क्यूब इट इज जीरो नाउ व्हाट इज रिमेन 3x स्क्वायर माइनस 1x स्क्वायर हाउ मच 2x स्क्वायर नाउ व्हाट इज रिमेन नेक्स्ट इफ सपोज हेयर गिवन 2 तो नेक्स्ट डिजिट इज 2 सेम एज इट इज नेक्स्ट इज 3x सेम एज इट इज वी विल राइट अगेन राइट ए नंबर हेयर व्हेन यू मल्टीप्लाई इट इट इज बिकम 2x स्क्वायर तो व्हाट विल राइट 2x स्क्वायर डिवाइड बाय x x कैंसल इट इज व्हाट इज रिमेन 2x तो राइट हेयर 2x इज पॉजिटिव तो नाउ 2 प्लस 2x तो मल्टीप्लाई 2x इज मल्टीप्लाई x प्लस 1 तो 2x मल्टीप्लाई बाय x 2x स्क्वायर पॉजिटिव इनटू पॉजिटिव पॉजिटिव 2x इनटू 1 2x नाउ अगेन चेंज द साइन एवरी टाइम वी विल चेंज द साइन एंड यू विल गिव सम गैप बिटवीन दिस नेगेटिव नेगेटिव 2x स्क्वायर माइनस 2x स्क्वायर 0 3x माइनस 2x x नाउ व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट डिजिट x प्लस 1 सेम एज इट इज अगेन फर्स्ट नंबर व्हाट वी विल राइट हियर सम नंबर व्हेन यू मल्टीप्लाई बाय इट सेम नंबर इज बिकम तो फर्स्ट डिजिट टेक हियर फर्स्ट टर्म x एंड डिवाइड बाय x तो व्हाट इज x डिवाइड बाय x 1 तो वी विल राइट हियर तो 1 मल्टीप्लाई बाय एनी नंबर सेम नंबर x प्लस 1 यस चेंज द साइन नेगेटिव नेगेटिव x माइनस x 0 1 माइनस 1 0 तो व्हाट इज रिमाइंडर तो रिमाइंडर इज ही आस्किंग फाइंड द रिमाइंडर तो राइट The remainder is 0. Understand? How will? Understand or not? So it's mean it is remainder is 0. So like this one we will divide by a long division method. Understand? Next part. Now we are solving suppose fourth part. Everyone look at fourth part. What is fourth part? X cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1 is divided by x plus pi. Now we will divide x plus pi. So write same as it is. We will follow the process x cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1 divide x plus pi. Same as it is. What we write? We will write here some number when you multiply by it x. What is become? X cube. So think what number you multiply by x. It is become x cube. X square. Otherwise, x this first term is divided by first term. X. So what is remain? X square. So divide by x square. As it is. Understand? So x square is multiplied by this one. X square is multiplied by x. X cube. Plus x square is multiplied by pi. Pi x square. Now, always, we will now subtract. Change the sign. It is positive, it is negative. It is positive, it is negative. X cube minus x cube. 0. Now what is remain? 3x square. Now 3x square minus pi x square. Now again 3x plus 1. All you can write all the terms as it is. Okay, 3x plus 1. Now we will check it. We can add like term. Yes, we observe. X square, here is also x square, here is also x square. So what is common? X square. So you can write x square is common. X square. What is remain? 3. Here is remain pi plus 3x plus 1. In place of this one, you can write like this one. Understand? So now again, we will write here some number. When you multiply by it, it is become this number, first digit. Always we will write in polynomial in decreasing order. First is power is more, then it's more, less, 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 and this one. Okay? So first, so what number? If you can't think, so this number, x square 3 minus pi, is it is first term, is divided by x. So x, so what is remain? X into 3 minus pi. So what number you write? So plus 3 into x into 3 minus pi. Now we will divide. So this number is multiplied by this one. So it means when we will x into x, x square and into 3 minus pi. Now plus pi into this number. So x into pi and 3 minus pi. Again subtract minus minus x square like term. 3 minus pi, 3 minus pi. So x square minus 3 pi. Oh, both are like term. So it is cancel. So 0. So what is remain? Here is 3x minus x pi 3 minus pi. And what is? Plus 1. Plus 1. Again, you can check it from this one here. What is common? X is here, x is here. What is common? So we can write x is common. X is common. What is remain? 3. What is remain? Minus pi. 3 minus pi. And now? Understand? Now plus 1. Understand? Now same as it is. This number divided by x plus pi. So x plus pi already come. X square plus x into 3 minus pi. Now divide what number you will write here, then this number is remain. So it is become. So divide like this one. So x, it is become 3 minus pi. 3 minus pi. So divide. So it's become x into 3 minus pi. 3 minus pi. Now multiply by 1 plus pi. So pi multiply 3 minus pi bracket 3 minus pi. Subtract minus minus. Cancel. Now what is remain? It is remain 1 minus pi bracket 3 minus pi bracket 3 minus pi and open it. So what is answer? X square plus x. What is remainder? 1 minus pi, 3 minus pi and this one. Understand? So you can write. So we are checking its answer. What is 2.3? So answer is, remainder is minus pi cube. Remainder is minus pi cube. Minus pi cube. So we will open it. So how will you open? Minus 1 pi multiply. So minus pi bracket 3 minus open bracket pi minus 3 3 pi. Negative into negative minus pi square. Again pi is outside the bracket. So multiply it. What is? Minus 1 minus negative into positive. Negative minus 3 pi. Negative into negative positive 3 pi square. Negative into negative plus pi cube. So what is answer? Answer is, oh, it's mean pi into pi, it is positive. It is come again negative minus pi cube plus 3 pi square minus 3 pi and my plus 1. It is plus 1. It is 1. Understand or no? So it is remain. So like this one we will divide. Understand? Next is second question. Same as it is, we will divide in all parts. Same as it is. Next is second part. Find the remainder when x cube minus a x स्क्वायर प्लस सी एक्स सिक्स एक्स माइनस ए इज डिवाइडेड बाई एक्स माइनस ए. वेन दिस पॉलिनोमियल डिवाइडेड बाई दिस वन वट इज द रिमाइंडर. रिमाइंडर थ्योरम नाउ इज नॉट इन अवर सिलेबस. सीबीएसई इट्स डिलीटेड रिमाइंडर थ्योरम. तो हाउ विल बी डिवाइड तो रिमाइंडर थ्योरम. तो ऑलवेज रिमाइंडर हाउ विल फाइंड डिवाइड एक्स क्यूब माइनस ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस सिक्स एक्स माइनस ए. ऑलवेज वी विल राइट ऑल एक्सपोनेंट आर इन डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर क्यूब स्क्वायर एक्स एंड दिस वन. नाउ एक्स माइनस ए. थिंक नाउ what number you will write here when you multiply first term it will become x cube. So we will write x square. Understand? X square. X square is multiply x minus a. X square into x. X cube. Positive into negative. Negative. A x square. Always we will change sign. Positive become negative. Negative become positive. X cube minus x cube. Zero. Minus a x square. Now it is become negative become positive. Plus a square. It is also zero because like term. So what is 6x minus a. Again we will write here some number when we multiply it. What is become 6x. So 6x divided by x. What is remain 6. So plus 6. So 6 multiply x minus a. 6x minus 6a. Now change the sign. It is negative. Negative become positive. 6x minus 6x. 0. Now, minus a plus 6a. Yes. A. Both are like term. And like term we can add and subtract. 1 is negative. 1 is positive. 6 minus 1. 5. And what is a? So what is the remainder? 5a. So when we divide x cube minus ax square plus 6x minus a is divided by x minus n. Remainder is 5. Understand or not? Very good. Next, last question, third question. Check whether 7 plus 3x is factor of 3x cube plus 7x. Yes. What is meaning of factor? Yes. Factor mean. What is meaning factor everyone? 7 plus 3x is factor of this one. If I say 2 is factor of 12. So what is 2 is factor? It mean. So 12 equal to 2 into 6. Otherwise. If 2 is factor of 12, it means 2 6 are 12. So remainder become 0. Always, if any number is factor of the other number, it means when this number is divided the other number, answer remainder become 0. Always. Understand or not? Suppose if I say you check 5 is factor of 20 or not. So 5 is factor of 20, yes or not? 20 divided by 5. 5 for the 20. Remainder is 0, it's factor because 20 equal to 5 into 4. Factor. If I ask you, check 5 is the factor of 22. It's 22. So 22 divided by this one. So 5 for the 20. And what is remainder 2? If remainder is not equal to 0, it means 5 is not factor of 22. So it means if you want to check 7 plus 3x is factor of this one, so we will divide 3x cube plus 7x is divided by 7 plus 3x. If remainder is 0, so it is factor. If it remainder is not 0, it is not factor. So divide, check it. So 3x cube plus 7x divided by 7 plus 3x. We cannot write like this one because what I told you, always we will write exponent in decreasing. X cube, x square, x. Same as it is. So first we will write x. So we will write 7 plus 3x. We will write 3x plus 7. Because it is meaning 3x plus 7 means 7 into x raised to the power 0. X raised to the power 0 always 1. So power is always power in subtracting. So 3x plus 7. Then we can solve. Understand? So now what we will do? We will write here some number. When we multiply it, it is become 3x cube. So 3x cube divided by 3x. 3 cancel 3. So x square. So what number we will write? X square. So it will become x square into 3x, 3x cube. X square into 7, so 7x square. Now, change the sign. Positive, negative, positive, negative. 3x cube minus 3x cube, 0. Now, 7x square, it is 7x. These are like or unlike term? These are unlike term. And unlike term, we cannot subtract. And we will write, so 7x minus 7x square. And if you will write like this one, again, what I told you, always we will write in decreasing order, power in. So it means minus 7x square we will write first. Understand? So first minus. So no, remember always this step. You have to remember this step. Always we will write the exponent or power of the any variable. First we will write. Understand now? What number you will divide this one, then it become minus 7x squared. So it is very difficult. Understand or not? What number you multiply by 3, then it becomes 7. So if you can't think, this first term is divided by first term. Minus 7x squared divided by 3x. Can we divide 7 divided by 3? No. And x cancel x. So what is remain? Minus 7 by 3 into x. So you will write same as it is number. So you write minus 7 by 3 into x. Now multiply it. Multiply it. This number is multiply this one. So minus 7 by 3 x. Multiply 3x plus 7. Yes. Negative into positive. Negative. Minus 3 by into x into 3x. So it means x into x. 3 cancel 3. X into x. X square and minus 7. So same number. Always remember this first term is become same. Always become same. If it is negative, it is also negative. It is positive, it is also positive. Next. Minus 7 by 3x multiply by 7. So minus 3 by 7 into x into 7. Negative into positive, negative. 7 into 7, 49. Divide by 3 into x. Understand? And now, always change sign. Positive become negative, negative become positive. Dekho, these are always become different sign. And different sign and like term, equal term, it is become 0. Now, what is remain? So, it means these are like term. X, x like term. So, 7x. Minus 49 divided by 3x. And now, you know, these are like term both. And like term we can add and subtract. So 7x minus 49 divided by 3 into x. And it is become 1. So LCM, how can we add or subtract 2 fraction? By taking LCM. LCM is 3. 3 divided by 1? 3. 3 into 7, 21x minus 49x. So what is? 1 is positive, 1 is negative. And 1 positive, 1 negative in subtract. We can subtract and put the sign greater number. 49 minus 21 minus 28x divided by 3. So what is remainder? So you can write after this step, this one you will solve and minus 28x by 3 remain. So if remainder is become, remainder is 0 or not? No. Remainder is not a 0. So you can write, so write, remainder is not 0. Therefore, 7 plus 3x is not factor. Is not factor of 3x cube plus 7x. Understand? I hope everyone understand this exercise 2.3. Understand? Now I am giving some one or two questions for your homework. Also do this one. same as it is, we will divide. Always remember step. What number we will write first? This number multiply same term. Same sign, same term will be come and change the sign always. Understand? So write some question. Some homework for you. I'm giving. You will do in your notebook. Example number. Example number 7. Example number 8. Also do in your book. And remainder theorem in not in our syllabus now. Okay. Example number 6. 6, 7, 8. Understand? And no need to write step. I already told you how to write. Understand? And it's enough. Okay, only 3 more example you will do in your notebook. Everyone have a nice day. Some of our syllabus is now reduced by the CBSE. So some portion are deleted. I will tell you in frequently. Understand? Everyone, thank you everyone. Have a nice day.